down. Even more of a bugger. Thank you. Now I need to just wait until you.
Two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Hong Kong,
here. Yeah, so it's more valuable than me. Nice to know. This is how bored I get. Come on. Oh yeah. No, that did not work. What? It did then. There we go. That did actually take me a bit longer to work out last night. I kind of forgot how you do it today as well, but I got there. I think I got there a lot faster than last night. I also died like 2 times. yeah. Oh, this is the other speedy thing comes in. This is the other speedy thing comes in, speedy thing comes out. Speedy thing goes in, speedy thing goes out. Now this is annoying because you have to get up there. I forgot you get up there. Ah, that's out. Stop moving. Stop. There we go. Back down I go. Ow. Pick up. Speedy thing goes in. Oh. Speedy thing goes comes out. There we go. Well done, you just broke yourself. Sound like because I have got a bit of a cold and I sound like a freaking. Oh,
now
I think
that
this
you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
That's how you do that. Oh god. Yeah, this is. I didn't do this one. I decided to go to bed instead. Now, do I need that one from down there then? That means I'm gonna have to. Oh yeah, portal. Of course. But where's my. Where's this part from here? Oh god. It's a bad portal. Try that one. There we go. And now I probably have to figure out how to do this. Oh. That didn't work. That did. Now I guess. Aha. So how? Aha. Oh, that didn't work. I feel like. Yes. Yes, that did roll. Whoa! That did... What? Fair enough. Oh, that didn't work. I was really hoping that would work. Is that pressed down? Yeah. Now, how do I get up there? Aha! Perfect.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
When the testing is over, you will be missed. I think... Oh, that was not meant to happen.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, I don't understand why that is red. Oh, that didn't work. To understand this one more. Now. Oh, that. What? Yes. Oh, yeah. Bitch, please. Oh, thank you. Stairs. How did that kill me? What? Wish I could run a bit faster. I can duck. Didn't know that. Fantastic. So I'm gonna have to right click. Right. I see. I see. Right click up there. Hopefully. Yep.
Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Complimentary victory lift. Dear me. Why is that so funny to me? What the hell? Almost done. Well, not really. I got loads to do.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
No. Hold on. Yes. Oh. Guessing. No. What? Right. So this is a bit more complicated. Maybe. There we go. Oops, that weren't too complicated actually. Oh my god. You'll be kidding me. So what's up here? Somewhere you can get oh! Hold on. Maybe. No, that's not gonna work, is it? That's not gonna work. No, that's not fast enough. But I can't do it there. So how am I gonna do this? How? That's how. Right. Take its lift, I need to activate. Not gonna work neither. How do I do it? Dun. Dun. No. Oh, so close. Shit. Ooh. Move that way. That's gone further, so maybe then. Oh, that was close, but it won't. I can't seem to move it closer. Damn it. Maybe if I put it there. No. This is a good one, actually, because I'm not sure. It won't be that. Maybe it's that side. Could be that side. No, that's too far. Maybe that. No. Oh, maybe. No. Maybe it's the floor. Up. Try the floor. do you do this? Oh my god, I can't do this. Careful. So how do I do this? Now that's just bouncing around. Oh my god. Maybe I should have... I'll put one there. No, I'm just gonna hit the wall or the glass. Whoa! I'm gonna end up killing myself now. Maybe there. Nope. Maybe there. Close, but it needs to be there because that wall, it can't be there. So don't understand. So let's go straight back through. I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna leave it here for now. Because I need to get some classwork done anyway, I can't figure this one out. It's probably something so simple. You can't do that. Maybe if that will work. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it there. I'll figure this out later. Oh, and I shall see you guys later.